cause I'm really talking this rapper shit now that I'm underground and they see the brand I'm establishing. I really can't say lately I'm taking cannabis to levels I can handle, my brain probably vanishing. My frontal lobe is so swollen, if it explodes, I don't think it'll be surprising. Blood leaking from my eyelids. Did I mention this is real life and not a dream? I wish it was, cause in my dreams I have everything. In life I'm a starving artist, the one that's like I'm retarded. You'll find me hanging with all this for a bargain price. When I'm dreaming, I'm so attractive. My penis is hanging down to my knee, and every rapper drops bad shit. They're always trying to categorize and find somebody that they can line with you to bring you down to size or two. Probably say that this sounds like Ty to create, but fuck it, I think I'm dope, and it's no matter what you say, slut.
His number is 666. The author clearly says that the number of the beast can be calculated, which is a hint to do exactly just that. Although the beast of the Book of Revelation is almost certainly not limited to the first century alone, near the time of writing of the book, there was a bloodthirsty persecutor of early Christ followers, Nero. His name in Hebrew, Neron Caesar, or Nero Caesar, has a numeric value of 666. According to tradition, Peter and Paul were both martyred during his reign. It is likely that Nero was a symbolic figure of all government-sponsored persecutions. If the original identification of the beast as Emperor Nero is correct, this would explain why some manuscripts of the Book of Revelation have 616 instead of 666 as the number of the beast. The difference is in spelling Nero's name in Latin instead of Hebrew, but the method is still Jewish gematria.
What is Russ? And why am I on this planet? I really don't think I'll manage, huh? What is drugs? Yeah, what is drugs? Yeah. Used to ride around huffy with my hat low. Still do, but now they look at me like I'm an asshole. What am I to do? I'm pushing 30, my piss is dirty. I can't get hired anywhere that's really worthy. I'm just a piece of God that's misguided. I'm trying, but really I'm gliding by an autopilot. I'm flying high, but that's provided on what I'm finding. I'm looking for some substance, all right, he is silent. I swear to God, I'm gonna punch the next motherfucker that stiffs me and doesn't tip me. About to find out really quickly. I don't have a hold of emotions. My self-control is eroding. The only thing that keeps me balanced is emotions. I'm really not that complex. You better off knowing less. Somebody pass me the cess. My mind is running off. I gotta start and select until it finally recess and tear the wall up from reality like gold control. What is drugs? I'm serious. Can you tell me? Do you have some you can sell me? Like, what is drugs? I used to have a place here. Now I'm just a disgrace here.